My name is Fritz Demopoulos, and I'm an investor and an entrepreneur. I'm originally from the U.S., but I've been living in the Greater China region for 20 years. I co-founded a number of internet technology companies, including Shawei, which is a sports website, Chunar, which is a travel website, and Melon, which is a science fiction event business. And I was born in Los Angeles. That's where I grew up, that's where I went to college. And when I was working for the News Corporation Limited, or Xinwen Jituan, I was given an opportunity to move to China in 1997, and so I took that amazing opportunity. Sometimes in life, you have to take the interesting opportunity, whether or not you see a clear path to success. I always wanted to set up a business. Both my parents are entrepreneurs. Many of my friends are entrepreneurs. So I always wanted to. It was one of my life goals, was to be an entrepreneur and set up a business. Now, I didn't know I would set up a business in China, to be honest. I spent about 18 months working for the company before deciding to set up my own business. I felt that I understood the market a little bit. I had some relationships with some amazing people, and I thought, this is the time for me, and I had to take it. Well, I have a lot of limitations, because as a foreigner, I think I can understand how the market might evolve and develop. But to understand how consumers think, their personal motivations, those sometimes can be very difficult and challenging. I think in China, people are ambitious, but they're also very optimistic about their future. Many entrepreneurs in China come from very modest backgrounds. You know, Pony Ma, Jack Ma, very, very modest backgrounds. Middle class, maybe lower middle class backgrounds, working class sometimes. They tend to work harder. They tend to be a little bit more crazy, I think. They tend to be much, much more ambitious. I think Chinese entrepreneurs are very flexible, obviously. Always trying to come up with creative solutions to problems. And they have to rely upon their interpersonal skills. I think Beijing is one of the deepest tech ecosystems in the world already. And I think Shenzhen is another. Well, I mean, I live in Hong Kong, so my family is in Hong Kong. But I do spend a lot of time in China. So China is an important part of our strategy. We like to look at a few different categories. We like education, we like new media, we like work technologies, and we like vertical commerce. Those areas we think there's a lot of room, even today, for growth. We're seeing interesting companies emerge, building amazing products, and eventually we may invest in some of those businesses.